like an excited little poodle, leaving its mark on every lamppost down the street. We also need to make our mark this morning. Not quite in the same way, and I mean that for you. But we need to mark the leaving of Nikki Gilbey, our learning technology manager, who's off to pastures new, literally pastures new, because she is going to become the head of learning land-based curricula at Chichester. And of course, that's very, very different. We don't really do much of that here. We've only ever done a bit of equine, I think, in the past, maybe a few other groundworks and things like that. But it's very different. You don't have Ofsted. You have off-farmstead. Get used to it, there's more. We should face the course on the common inspection farm work. And I do know they have problems because of the Chichester abattoir, retention is appalling. But it will give Nikki the opportunity to see if she can make a silk purse out of a sow's ear rat. I know you're leaving the team, however, the teaching and learning team, which is gathered around you, but we are still very open to helping.
Just smile.
Francis wants to come along and do some behaviour management with the sheep. They like a bit of disciplined sheep, don't they? Hence the phrase, a mutton for punishment. It's a slow crowd this morning. Jan is going to offer additional lambing support. With presumably the help of Nikki Lambs. Indeed. Of course, you need to be very careful about health and hygiene if you're working with animals. So Bev is going to offer Dettol. 2 year part-time, but it's, you know, hygienic, isn't it? I worry about Theo, though, because you know Theo. If he goes to somewhere with lots of outhouses and farm buildings, in the corner of them, there will be some clapped-out, defunct, spidery, horrible, useless machinery, which he'll want to take home, because that's what he always does. So I'm not sure Sarah will be particularly happy about that, but there we are. So lots of wonderful opportunities. So we were thinking, what can we do to mark her going? And I was still talking to Nikki the other day, and she had an email from Chichester, obviously starting to think about what am I going to do, and they want some new governors. And it's quite remarkable, really, because as she said, there's some sort of landed gentry and aristocracy around there. It's quite a wealthy part of the world. She said there were 10 lords leaping at the opportunity to become governors. Ladies dancing in the aisles. I could go on. So set the scene. So we thought we might do something a bit particular to say cheerio to Nikki. I just need to get something very important. Don't go away. Opus 9 No. 2, which he composed for ukulele until Beethoven texted him to say it sounded crap. He redid it for the piano. So instead, we're going to do a version of the 12 Days of Christmas for you.
Wow.
I can't multitask very well, so I'm concentrating on this. Theo, would you mind helping out?
Me?
Yes. Lovely. That's special. For some reason, you remind me of an upside-down soft-boiled egg. I don't know. Absolutely. I think it said in the instructions that this is in the key of X.
Why?
No, X. Okay, shall I whistle it for you?
I think you'd better.
All right?
No.
It's a bit low, just myself.
Right.
Do you want some frankincense?
Right.
Ready? One, two, three.
On her first day of Fareham, Nikki gave to us a replacement for a VLE.
Oh, Francis.
On her second day of Fareham, Nikki gave to us to teach me.
Yes.
A replacement for our BLE.
Excuse me, I've got a hangover. Christmas, Nicky gave to us 3D printers to teach me.
A replacement for the ultimate oracle. And a replacement for Oracle, which is Moodle, not Moodle, but Moodle.
On the fifth day of Christmas,
Nicky gave to us an inside beat of chances. A replacement for Moodle, which is won't fall down ever.
We need functional skills maths here. I think there's enough. What's the square root of Christmas?
Easter.
Oh, actually, Stephen, are you up there? I don't know if you can help at all, can you?
No.
Right, so.
One, two, three.
On the sixth day of Christmas, Nicky gave to us a six-second rhyme
and an inside short-range frame.
For the pictures, ages, we need pictures to teach me
and a place for all you have.
Lovely.
Hang on. Wait a minute. We are teaching, learning and quality. We've got you padding. Ofsted could come in at any time. If they came in now, I think it requires improvement, don't you? So we have got time to coach you all, but please, just a few more decibels, please.
Suddenly, one, two, three.
On the seventh day of Christmas, Nicky came to us. Seven words on words, six, seven, five. And it's like a child's brain. And a replacement from in the alley.
On the
eighth day of Christmas, Nicky gave to us eight treaties, treating seven words on words of six, seven, five,
and inside it all comes the same.
Four creatures, pages, three creatures, two teachings, and a replacement from the alley. On the ninth day of Christmas, Nicky gave to us nine speeding transport, eight with the street in seven words on words,
six second time, and an inside the charger's brain.
Four creatures, eight speeds, three different to teach me, and replace the four on the alley. Day of Christmas, Nicky gave to us 10 goals on a horror night. Seven words on words of six, say goodbye, and an inside job is great. Four pictures, three pictures, two teachings, and a replacement from the early. On the 11th day of Christmas, he came to us, 11 houses, passing 10 goals on the high line, three pictures, seven words on words, six seconds.
Thank you very much, everybody. We have been the Von Krapp family team. Anyway, well, it's very nice that Nikki has now...